Hello, I am Stefan Löwe from Fraunhofer, from Germany. I'm a technical engineer and I'm part of the design team for the high-priority heat pump in the Geofit project.
And my name is Herrmann. I'm responsible for the R&D of adsorption heat pumps at Fraunhofer.
Yes, of course, because geothermal has a lot of advantages. For example, in historical buildings like we have in Perugia in our demo site, the exterior view of the building will not be affected. And for us, the main advantage is the nearly constant temperature from the ground, which allows us a very high efficiency of the heat pump system.
I think this is due to a lack of information of the potential customers and planners and architects. They believe that this is an expensive method, but is not true, and they don't see the chances which are connected to geothermal heat-driven adsorption heat pumps for heating.
Geofit Fraunhofer designs a hybrid heat pump where we coupled a gas boiler with our new zeolite technology and a chiller. The aim is to reduce the power needed from the gas boiler and compensate with the energy we take from the ground. For example, for low temperature heating in the winter time or for high temperature cooling in summer.
And the zeolite technology enables our heat pumps to be smaller, to fit better in retrofitting projects, and to deliver higher power with a higher efficiency. For projects like Geofit, it's very important to spread more information to relevant people, to have increased lobby work and to be presented very well, let's say, on social media and the internet.